To install Java in our system, we need to download and install Java Development Kit. To install and download the Java Development Kit, first of all, we must identify the type of our system. So let us identify whether our system is a 32-bit or a 64-bit system. For that purpose, we will right-click on My Computer icon or This PC icon and we'll go to the Properties. In the Properties section, we can see the system type, where this is the 64-bit system. So you may have a 32-bit system. So now we'll go to the Google and we will type JDK download to find the installation file. From the Oracle's website, we can find the JDK file to be downloaded. Here, the latest version of the JDK is Java SE 12.0.1. So to download, we can click on the download button. Here we can see the downloadable files are available. We need to choose the operating system for which we need to download the file. In this case, I have a Windows operating system. For Windows, here we have two types of JDK downloadable files, the zip and exe files. So we need to choose any one of the files to download. Remember, if you have a 32-bit operating system, then you need to download a lower version of the JDK as 12.0.1 do not support for 32-bit. So if you have a 64-bit, you can download the latest version 12.0.1. To download, we need to accept the license agreement. Once we accepted the license, we can click on the JDK 12.0.1 Windows EXE. So we can see the download is begun. Once it is completed, we will click on it and execute the installation wizard. So we can see the installation wizard is here. We need to select the path. So it is by default C program files Java JDK 12.0.1. We can change the path also, but I'll using the same path. So the installation wizard is installing the files, the required files. In a while, it will install the Java in our system. So it is completed. So now the Java is installed in our system. We can close the wizard and check whether the Java is successfully installed in our system or not. So let us close the wizard. Let us close the browser window also. And to check, we need to go to the command prompt. For that, on the run command, we'll type cmd. In the command line, we'll go to the root directory C and we'll change the directory to the installation path, which is program files. Java JDK 12.0.1. So we'll go inside the bin folder and type the command Java. So we can see this is the message which ensures that we have successfully installed the Java in our system. In the next lecture, we will learn to write our first Java program and to execute it.